Good evening, everyone. Thank you. That was nice. Welcome to the 7th and 8th grade winter concert. They are ready. You guys are ready to go? Wow. They are enthusiastic. We're ready, right? Okay, just checking. Hope everyone is in the holiday spirit. It's great to see you all. So we have the 7th and 8th grade band, and the 7th and 8th grade orchestra, and the 7th and 8th grade chamber orchestra, 7th and 8th grade jazz band, and certainly last but not least, the 7th and 8th grade chorus. Everyone has been working really hard. We're very excited that you all can make it out tonight. Again, happy and healthy holidays for me to you and from the rest of our team to you. Without further ado, please welcome Mr. Richese and the 7th and 8th grade band.
Concert. We are the 7th and 8th grade band.
Yes.
Getting everybody here is no small feat, but once we get here, it's a lot of fun. These guys have been working very hard preparing their music, and the journey here has been a great one, and it's a really a pleasure, and I just want to thank everybody up on stage for sticking with it and playing your instruments and joining me on this journey to, I think, what is a magical experience, all sitting on the stage playing music together. So thank you to the students up here. Thank you. We are going to shift gears. We're going to play a slow song now. This was a challenging piece to prepare. And with preparing in this piece, we worked on balance, we worked on blend, we worked on dynamics, which are the soft and loud in music. basically just trying to get a nice ensemble sound. There were some grunts and groans along the way, but I think we can all agree that the product is beautiful. So we'd like to bring you now Beside Still Waters.
Thank you. next piece we're going to play was a lot of fun preparing. It is entitled Hanukkah Dance. We'd like to wish all of those that celebrate Hanukkah a happy Hanukkah. And whatever you may celebrate this holiday season, we hope everybody has a happy, healthy holiday. We will be turning over the stage in a moment to the orchestra, then to the jazz band, and then the chorus. And thank you all for being here, and thank you for your wonderful children. And once again, happy holidays. This is Hanukkah Dance.
Your patience. My name is Dr. Schultz, and it's been my absolute pleasure to work with your children this term while Ms. Noir is away on maternity leave. I really was very touched by the reception I received at Pleasantville. It's just been a wonderful community for me to be part of, and there are so many people I'd like to thank. I would really like to give a special shout out to my colleagues, Mr. Purchese, Mr. Slanka, and Ms. O'Brien, for their unfailing guidance and support. I'd also like to thank my friend and colleague, Ms. Barbara Lehman, for accompanying us today. And needless to say, I couldn't do this without my wonderful orchestra. So you'll hear how wonderful I think they are in just a few minutes. And I would like to thank Drs. Mara and Chagas, Dr. Palova, Mr. Fondi, and all the secretarial and custodial. custodian's staff, Dr. Tassab, the Board of Ed, Mr. Damon, and Ms. Bartholomew for all their help in supporting our program. So without further ado, we will start with our first piece. It is called Burst, because it is bursting with energy, just like the students who are up on this stage right now. It was written by Brian Balmages, who is a living composer. He's actually a trumpet player, but he writes wonderful music for the strings, which often makes me think he secretly wanted to be a viola player. So the students are so excited to play this piece. I'm sure you will enjoy it. Our first piece is Burst. So enjoy the famous Canon in D by Paco Bell. Thank you. Our next selection will be played by our chamber group. At the beginning of this year, several students came to me wanting more challenge. So I invited everyone who wanted to join and who was free at the time to join me for an extra 10th period class on C days. I am certainly proud of their extra commitment despite their very busy lives. We need some help though with our first piece. It's the Pink Panther, so I've enlisted my wonderful colleague, Mr. Slumpet, to help us out on the drum set. And I thought we could use a little help from all of you. The strings were made to play beautiful pieces, as the next one is, and it needs no introduction. Here is our version of Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Thank you.
was written by George Philippe Telemann. Telemann was a contemporary of Johann Sebastian Bach. In his day, he was more famous and more popular than Bach, which always makes me want to say, once you Telemann his favorite, you're famous, you can't take it Bach. Sorry about that. This piece is in two parts. There's a slow beginning section and then a fast section that features many of the skills we have learned this term, including playing in multiple parts with much dynamics, multiple finger patterns, and playing throughout the entirety of the instrument. Please enjoy our Sinfonia in A minor.
I would like to ask everybody to give the orchestra another round of applause. They're amazing. I'd also like to just thank Dr. Jill Schwartz for the past several months. She came in and she went above and beyond the call of duty in absolutely every single way, in all the middle school groups, the high school groups. She has just kept these kids playing. She is a true pro, a great musician, and it's been wonderful to work with her. And just thank you so much, Jill Schwartz, for all your hard work. These are our 7th and 8th. This is our 7th and 8th grade jazz band. These guys are very dedicated. They come in two 10th periods a week beyond that of the band. They're always ready to go. They love playing. And we're going to play some jazz for you now. We're going to start with a Woody Herman classic entitled, I have a mental clock in this hotel. Woodchopper's Ball, okay. Selection, we're going to feature a song from Miles Davis. This is from his very famous legendary Kind of Blue album. This one is called Freddy Freeloader, and this one's going to feature Dennis on the alto saxophone.
Thank you.
We have one more song for you from the jazz band. Before we do that, we have a couple of thank yous. I'd just like to thank the high school sound and light crews. They're here for every single concert, and they are taking care of business and lighting us up and making us sound good. So thank you, everybody, out there in the booth. I would be remiss to not acknowledge the fact that tonight is Dr. Mara's last concert with us here at the middle school. And I could get a little bit choked up right now, but he has done so much for us. He started here as a guidance counselor, worked as assistant principal, became our principal, and he has just become, he is just such a force in the middle school, and we are so privileged and so lucky to have had him all these years. And Don, wherever you are, thank you so much for all you've done and for all the kindness that you showed us and for your leadership. And I can go on and on, but how about a nice round of applause for Dr. Mara. And how about this band, huh? Music in general is a passion of mine, but jazz is really in my heart and soul, and it's just so much fun to come in and play jazz with these guys, and I have to say that they make me dance around and move and just feel good and be happy, and I think that's really what it's all about when you're playing music. And this next song is a lot of fun. It's a style called Boogaloo. It's a funky style of jazz. It's by Lou Donaldson, and this one is called Alligator Boogaloo. We worked on a little bit of improvisation while working on this song, and we are going to feature two improvised solos, Owen on the trumpet and Dante on the French horn. Thank you. Jack Bain.
Good evening. I'd like to yet again welcome you to the 7th 8th Grade Winter Concert. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Robin O'Brien. I am the chorus and general music teacher here at the middle school. So it's a pleasure to meet all of you. Hope you're having a happy holiday season. This is our 7th and 8th grade chorus, my group of rock stars here. Our first piece is called Winter Waltz. So we've been kind of taking our learning of choral music a little further from basically, you know, music theory and graduating up to interpretation and really grasping why we sing and what message we're trying to get across with each of our songs. For Winter Waltz, it's more of a feeling. When you walked in here this evening, you felt that cold. You felt that very crisp cold and dark with a couple leaves blowing around. It's that late fall, early winter chill feeling, and that's exactly what we're trying to evoke in this Winter Waltz. So I hope you enjoy it.
Bump, bitty, bump, bitty, 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 bump, bitty, bump, bitty, 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 bump.
Thank you again to the band, the orchestra, the chamber orchestra, and the jazz band for sharing this awesome night with us. Thank you to my colleagues, Mr. Slomka, Mr. Vercesi, Dr. Schultz. Thank you so much, Mrs. Lehman, for coming and joining us today. Of Education, the amazing PTA, everyone at the high school, and the middle school for helping us and supporting us in this fantastic night. And thank you all for sharing your amazing students with us. And finally, I think you'll know this one, in our final song is the most wonderful time of the year, because I firmly believe that is true, and it's fun, and it's exciting. It's a good way to kick off the holiday season. So please join me on my awesome 7th and 8th graders, and enjoy the most wonderful time of year. Thank you so much again.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Why don't we give our amazing chorus another great big round of applause. Nichols did such a great job. And you know, it's funny, I was thinking of it as the night progressed, that these students, not too long ago, were learning in front of a computer, on screens, and they didn't go through the traditional route that many of our 7th and 8th grade performers do, and they crushed it tonight. So we're so proud. To that end, I want to acknowledge all of our ensemble directors, Mr. Vercesi, Dr. Schiltz, and Mrs. O'Brien. You all did an outstanding job. Please give them a big round of applause. Thank you again for joining us. I wish everyone a very happy and healthy holiday.